Lou Graham is troubled.
And that troubles you? Beyond a professional concern for a patient?
I see his madness and I want to contain it. Like an oil spill.
Oil is valuable. What value does Will Graham's madness have for you?
You're suggesting I'm more fascinated with the madness than the man.
Are you?
No. He realized early on that he saw things differently than other people, felt things differently.
So did you.
I see myself and Will.
Do you see yourself in his madness?
Madness can be a medicine for the modern world. You take it in moderation, it's beneficial.
You overdose and it can have unfortunate side effects.
Well, side effects can be temporary. They can be a boost to our psychological immune systems to help fight the existential crisis of normal life.
Will Graham does not present you with problems from normal life.
No, he doesn't.
What does he present you with?
The opportunity for friendship.
He is still your patient, Hannibal. Where Will Graham is concerned, if you feel the impulse to step forward, you must force yourself to take a step back.
Just watch him lose his mind.
Sometimes all we can do is watch.